What's up, guys? Jay Rocky from the Web3 Experience podcast here. So today I'm going to walk you through how to complete the Optimism Quest for Uniswap. Uniswap is a decentralized exchange where you can swap one token for another. For today's quest, it looks like we're going to be swapping greater than or equal to 20 USD equivalent worth tokens on Uniswap on at least two swap transactions. So we'll head over to Uniswap. Uniswap has kind of a nice clean interface here where it lists the tokens that you're going to swap. So the top token is the token that you have, want to swap out of. The bottom token, which we're going to do USDC, is the token that you want to swap into. So effectively, for about $20, so $25 is 0.02 ETH, right? What we want to do is we want to swap 0.02 ETH for 25.85 USDC. We'll hit the swap transaction. Okay, it looks like our swap was successful. As we can now see in our USDC balance, we have 59 USDC. And in our ETH balance, we have 0.02 less Ethereum because we swapped from Ethereum to USDC. And so now, since we have to complete two transactions and all I'm going to do is swap back, we can click this button right here and it will swap the order of the tokens. And so now you'd be swapping USDC to Ethereum. So we'll type in 25 USDC to get back the Ethereum. And then we have to approve. And now that we have approved our USDC, we can go ahead and we can swap. Okay, and it looks like our transaction went through because we have a balance again of 34 USDC and the same balance of Ethereum that we started with, 0.12. And that's it. So now what we're going to do is we're going to go get our NFT. So go back to this page and click get our NFT. There will be a claim down here. We click claim and this will claim our NFT. Okay, so now that we have our NFT, we're going to go look at the NFT. So we can go to quicks.app and type in quests in the search bar. And it will take us here, Optimism Quest. That's all we want. And here we have the Uniswap OP Quest NFT and the corresponding floor price for that NFT. So if you would want to sell your NFT, you can go onto Quicks and list your NFT for sale. That is it. Thanks for watching the video.